The kidneys are found in the abdomen, approximately at the level of T12 to L3. These bean-shaped organs play an important role in homeostasis by filtering blood, maintaining blood volume, and balancing electrolytes. They are highly vascular and receive a lot of blood at any one time. They filter approximately 180 liters of blood per day. The left and right kidneys are supplied by the left and right renal arteries, respectively. These arteries are paired branches of the abdominal aorta. It is notable that the right renal artery has to pass posterior to the inferior vena cava. Each renal artery splits into an anterior and posterior branch just outside of the hilum of the kidney. They then enter the renal sinus and split into segmental arteries. Each segmental artery splits further into interlobar arteries, which are located between the renal pyramids. Arcuate arteries are found at the base of each renal pyramid and run along the periphery of the pyramid at the renal cortex. From here, cortical radiate, or interlobular arteries, go to supply the nephron. The nephron will then filter the blood before returning it to the heart. Of course, the blood will be returned to the heart via veins. The veins follow the course of the arteries. The interlobular veins drain blood into the arcuate veins. The arcuate veins drain into interlobar veins and onto the segmental veins. The segmental veins converge into the left and right renal veins. The left renal vein arches anterior to the abdominal aorta to reach the inferior vena cava, and it also receives the left testicular vein. The right renal vein takes a more direct course to drain blood into the inferior vena cava and onto the heart.